Hello, Frisco ISD. I am one of your Frisco ISD librarians, and I wanted to welcome you to our Frisco ISD online resources for library and media services that will be in various Canvas pages. This video is going to be here, so you can access this video to see how to use this genially. But this is going to go, you're going to click on this little finger thing right here, and it's going to show you all the interactive elements within this genially. So I'm going to kind of walk you through some of these things and how to use them. So essentially, if you need to search for a book in Frisco ISD, this takes you to the All Frisco ISD Library Catalog, where you can search for books that live within every Frisco ISD library. And then if it is a book at another library, your librarian can get that for you through interlibrary loan. This link right here is going to take you to the Frisco ISD Library Services main website page. And then this is going to take you to a playlist of videos, all the videos that are on this genially. So if you wanted to watch the videos, they are all right here in a little playlist for you. This is going to take you to the Frisco ISD Library Media Services campus catalog by campus. So this is if you want to go to your specific school. So I'm at Reedy, so let's say I wanted to go to the Reedy catalog. I would click on this and it would pull up the Reedy catalog for me. So that is going to help you find things within your library. This is the FISD library's Twitter. So if you want to follow us on Twitter, that's there. This is a link that will take you to the Library and Media Services so you can find email addresses. So if you wanted to find out how to email your librarian, you can go here. And then if you click on their name, that will open up an email to that librarian. So that is email. And then this is just a general phone number to the main admin operators, and they can of course connect you to any library or librarian within the district that you might need. So you can call that. This, like I said, is going to open up into a search, so you can search any and all catalogs within Frisco ISD. So if you're looking for a book and you just want to see if it's anywhere in the district, you can click right there. And then down here, these are just kind of some information. So so I'm going to get to that in just a second. Let's start over here. So there are two different places by which you can access ebooks and digital audiobooks. We have campus libraries that are specific to each campus's Mac and Via, and then we have a district library that houses ebooks and digital audiobooks that is available through Sora. And so these videos walk you through how to access both of those and log in to look for books that you might want to use. And then you'll notice over here it says that both Mac and Via and Sora have free apps that you can put on your tablet or your smartphone, and you can then access these libraries and books through those devices and download them and listen and read on your individual devices. So those videos show you that. This is a link that takes you directly to Mac and Via. So if you click on here, it's going to take you to Mac and Via. This video is a quick video that just shows you, if you're a student or staff, how to sign in to Mac and Via. So you just click on that video to watch it to see how to sign in. And then this video right here is a video that tells you how to access the professional library. So you can do this through the staff portal on the friscoisd.org website. And that video just walks you through how to do that and access professional books within that. You can also campus library websites on the one where you click on the email. You can also click here, and all of these links are live to the campus library's website. So if you click on these, it'll take you to that campus library website. And whoops, that's the wrong thing. And then down here, of course, this takes you to that same page where you can find their emails. But all of your campus librarians are eagerly awaiting you to contact them, and so they can help you with any of these resources. But this is just kind of a general place for you to go to if you need to find and access any of these resources.